My name is Liam. I play center midfielder for Infinity Soccer.
My name is Jackson Scanlon. I play right mid.
My name is Sadie Noble. I play center mid, and I'm 11 years old.
My name is Kennedy Michael. I play midfield, and I'm 11 years old.
My name is Kennedy Green. I play forward, and I'm 12 years old.
My name is Kyler Erickson, and I play goalie, and I'm 13 years old.
My name is Kaylee Brooksby. I'm a goalkeeper, and I am 14 years old.
My name is Abby Bishop. I play center defender, and I am 15 years old.
My name is Annalie Davidson. I play center midfielder and forward, and I am 15.
My name is Becca Jensen. I play goalkeeper, and I am 15 years old.
My name is Shalee Stever. I am a center midfielder, and I am 15.
My name is Janelle McKay. I play forward, and I am 15 years old.
My name is Samantha Burton. I play on the wing, and I am 15 years old.
My name is Carly Richens. I play right wing and center mid, and I am 15 years old.
My name is Jordan Brown. I play forward, and I'm 15 years old.
My name is Michaela Larson. I play center midfield, and I'm 16 years old.
My name is Jeff Ginn. I'm the technical director of Infinity Soccer Club. The reason why I enjoy coaching soccer with the youth is simply because there's no greater joy than seeing young players accomplish goals, improve, and build self-esteem through their individual development at home, their team success on the field, and their ability to accomplish things that they've been working on in training on game days. Nothing's better than seeing kids grow into quality human beings, and I can't figure out a better way than through soccer to help them mature and develop in a good grade.
My name is Sherry Deaver, and I am the U15 for U18, Director of Coaching and College Liaison. I really enjoy coaching for Infinity Soccer because, number one, it's an organized club, and I love the philosophy behind what we do. I also really enjoy the players because they are just so much fun. I almost feel like I'm a mother to hundreds of kids, and that's great to me. I really enjoy working with the high school age groups because they can relate to what I'm trying to teach them, their technical ability is strong, and we can teach tactics at that age group. So it doesn't matter to me if it's girls or if it's boys. I just really enjoy teaching, I really enjoy coaching, and I really enjoy seeing the results of what we do on the field.
My favorite part of playing soccer is the fastness. You have to be ready at all times.
My favorite memory with Infinity Soccer was when I did my front handspring throw-in and my teammates scored off it, for the first time.
My favorite win was on Tuesday when we won 6-3 and I scored 4 goals.
I like playing soccer because it's fun and it's really competitive.
My favorite player is Nick Raimondo because he is awesome and he's a really great goalkeeper.
My favorite Real Salt Lake player is Kyle Beckerman because he plays the same position as me and I learn a ton from him.
My favorite player for RSL is Nick Raimondo because he's a Real Salt Lake goalkeeper.
I like playing with Infinity Soccer because the coaches are really good and you have lots of, it's about having fun.
My favorite player is Shannon Box because she makes the difference.
My favorite player on the women's national team is Hope Solo because she's amazing.
My favorite memory of being on Infinity is the first year I started playing and when we won the Sparta Cup for the first time.
My favorite move is a quick inside cut because it's really simple and you can move past players really quickly.
All right, so my favorite goal was when I dribbled the ball up and I passed it to one of my teammates and we did a give and go around like 6 defenders and I shot and scored and it went in the top left-hand corner.
My favorite soccer player is Lionel Messi because he scores a lot of goals.
I love soccer because I love the adrenaline you get when you're playing and when you fake someone out or make a goal, it just makes you feel so good about yourself that you just want to keep playing. I love soccer because it's righteous.
just for real pictures in a couple
minutes. I'll just stand as tall as you are so that we look like we're on even ground.
Be natural, don't be nervous.
I don't know what to say. What do I say?
Why do you love soccer?
Because it's righteous. Can I say that?
With Michelle, though, did you ever have your hair in like really curly hair and a big mud flap of a mullet?
Well,
when you played for Skyview High, when? We'll just say back in the day.
Back in the day. You know what? My nickname back in the day at Skyview High School was Rambo, because that's kind of when the Rambo movies came out, and I always wore a headband. And I was mean.
Just dated yourself.
I was mean. It was like Rambo 6, though. Rambo 6. That had come out.
Fair enough.
Yep, fair enough.
My name is Janelle McKay. I'm forward, and I'm 19.
15. I wish.
Okay. Sorry.
It's okay.
You good? No, that's awesome.
Hi, we both coach for Infinity Soccer, and I'm Coach Sherry, just in case you didn't know that. It's Coach Kim.
Mute.
You're mute?
Yeah.
Okay.
No way. This is my boyfriend.
For reals?
Yeah.
I don't think you comb his hair every night. For reals?
Does this look like he's combed?
Why do you think it's so frizzy?
This is my man.
We've been together for 2 years.
He plays my position, and he's my man.
Plays mine too.
Okay, you know what?
Back off.
Give me it.
Don't break the camera.